Hi viewers, hi everyone. Thank you for everyone for following my YouTube channel. And today our topic is one puzzle. It is very important and useful puzzle to our studies. Once you see this board, 2 2 2 is equal to 6. Correct? Like that same. 3 4 5 6 7 8 9. 3 times are written equal to 6. If you take this one, it is one equation. Okay, and now what we have to do here 2 2 2, between these some space is there, and of course we can use here, we can use any mathematical symbols or any mathematical operations. By using any mathematical operations, we should get its value is 6. Maybe you can use a plus symbol or minus, square root, cube root, or minus, multiplication, division. Any symbol you can use. But compulsory you should get 6. Okay? First one we have to see. This one. If we write here plus and here plus. And then what we can get? 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6. Okay? Like this, we have, you have to fill between these 3 numbers, every 3 numbers, you can use any mathematical operation symbol. But to get 6 value, it is equal to 6, you should get 6. So, once you think, is it possible or not? Of course, it is possible. Okay, I will say these answers before going to answers. Once I'm requesting you, if you like this video, you like the video compulsory. Do you have any doubts or anything? You comment on comment section, and also subscribe our channel if you not subscribed still now. Okay. Now you see here this 3 3 3. Okay, how we can get here multiplication? I'm writing here multiplication, and here minus. Again, you see here 3 into 3. 3 into 3, 9, minus 3 equal to 6. It is completed. This one completed, and this one also completed, second one. And this one, 4, 4, 4. I'm now writing square root of 4 plus square root of 4 plus square root of 4. Square root 4 value is 2, you know very well, and this value also 2, this value also 2. 2 plus 2 plus 2 is equal to 6. Okay, this one also correct. And now this one, how we can do this? Now you see 5 5 5 is equal to 6. Okay, so here I'm writing plus symbol, and here division. Okay, after simplifying we can get 6. How we can simplify? Actually, we have to simplify this arithmetic problems by using BODMAS method. BODMAS. Okay, according to this BODMAS, first bracket and next to half or OFF, half. Next to D, division, M, multiplication, A, addition, and S, subtraction. Okay, the first one in this, two types of operations are there. One is addition, another one is division. So, division first. First we should do division. 5 divided by 5, 1. And next to addition, plus 5, 1 plus 5, 6. It is correct. And next to 6, 6. 6 is equal to 6. How we can get this one? 6 plus 6, 12. And minus 6. 6 plus 6 is equal to 12. And minus 6 is equal to 6. Okay. 12 minus 6 equal to 6. It is correct. Next to this one, 7. And a 7. And a 7. Okay. Now, minus, here minus, and here division. So according to the Barnes, first division 7 divided by 7, it is 1. And here 7, there 7 minus, this value is 1. 7 minus 1 is equal to 6. This one also completed. Next, 8 is equal to 6. How we can get cube root of 4, 8 plus cube root of 4, 8 plus cube root of 4, 8. Cube root of 8 is 2. This one also 2, this one also 2. Cube root 8 value is 2. So its value is 2. 2 plus 2 plus 2, 6. This is also completed. And next, 9. Which type of mathematical symbol we have to use here? Just you see. Square root 9. And plus. No, here multiplication. And square root 9. Okay, square root 9 value is 3. And its value also 3. 3, 3 is 9. And minus square root 9. Square root 9. And all values are 3. Okay. So 3 into 3 is equal to 9 minus 3 equal to 6. This one completed. Like this. You see here 6. First to this one. 6 plus 6 minus 6 is equal to 6. Okay. And upside of this one. Plus division. And the downside minus division. Next to square root plus cube root plus only. And here multiplication and subtraction. Multiplication, subtraction. And this is the answer. Okay. Thank you everyone. And also I'm requesting again, if you not subscribed still now my channel, immediately you subscribe our channel and also click on the bell symbol to get to receive new videos, new updates. Okay. And in the next video, I will explain about one more puzzle. Okay. Thank you very much.